This kid will have you on the edge of your seat.
Well, he met Jake when he was just 10 years old, developed a friendship, and just like Jake, Caden Lebsack likes to go fast.
Yeah, Matt, he's explosive and fearless. I love this kid.
Just so impressive. What we saw these kids doing on Ninja Junior, they forced us to lower the age. We knew they were that good, and they have been answering it here early in season 13.
That's right, and this kid already has been winning local ninja competitions against veterans like Jake Murray. He is not intimidated.
Now split decision. Looks like his decision's been made. He's going with Burn Rubber.
Okay, I see you.
And his friends love it. And all three of them are business partners with Caden in Bucket of Chalk, a company that sells chalk to gyms.
And Matt, he is attacking Tipping Point. Wow.
Akbar, a new standard here on Tipping Point. The efficiency out of Caden Lebsack has been phenomenal.
Can't lay back when you watch Caden Lebsack.
Only 145 pounds, and he just seems to glide through the course.
Yeah!
Well, Jake Murray may be right, because Caden Lebsack is on pace to destroy the fastest finish set by another teenager, Josiah Papel. Caden Lebsack showing power, showing efficiency, looking like the total package. Can he stick this descent?
Look at this, Matt. This looks so easy. This hair is flying through the air. This is beautiful.
Oh, my! Goes right to that third handle. Has to touch this fourth handle. Look at this, annihilating this course. And no hesitation, Akbar.